A Youngstown man accused of killing two people in the last 10 years is on trial in Mahoning County. Janero Mitchell is accused of killing Mark Haskins back in 2012. Today, the jury visited the shooting scene at a house on the corner of Bissell and Kensington Avenues on the north side. Back in 2005, Mitchell was sentenced to 4 years for the shooting death of Anthony McBride. Those charges were reduced from homicide to reckless homicide because several witnesses failed to come forward to testify.